No, I'm saying when Kurt Cobain was 16, he laid his body down on some train tracks as if to take his own life. But as the train came barreling down the tracks, as it came closer, the tracks split off and veered off into separate tracks.
Google that.
You might want to get that finger fixed. Get up with that condition of yours.
You know, you could have just said you missed me.